Look at that bottle. Ayna. So regal, eh? Just by looking at the bottle, parang alam ko na kung ano yung notes niya.
Ooh.
Ooh. Nice. What's up, Fragrance Family? And yes, right now, again, I'm with Armin from the YouTube channel of Amoy Piranha.
Of course.
Don't forget to alarm and follow his channel. And yes, so we are here for another review, Bois D'oud by Perris Monte Carlo.
Yeah, so this one, this time niche na heavy hitters naman to. Mm. Very heavy hitter.
Disclaimer, these are just our recommendations, our opinions, and our suggestions. And at the end of the day, we know you still have your opinion, so you do you, okay?
Yeah.
Bro.
Grabe, ang bote niyo.
Bote pa lang.
Fuck.
Look at that.
Very parang goldish. Parang bar gold, no? Na, like, parang kamukha ng mga 1 million pakuraban.
Yun ang naalala ko.
Oo. Pero this is more elegant Paris than 1 million pakuraban.
It is.
Kasi may pagka-stars.
May parang
flowery
Arabic patterns. Oo. Nga siya. Yun. So since nakita niya na yung bottle niya,
yeah,
we go on to the top notes, which is spray na namin.
Yeah.
Wow.
Dito.
Okay. Ooh.
Nako. This is heavy.
Woo.
Grabe, no?
Wow.
Fuck.
Hindi mo kailangan itapat yung ilong mo.
It's too strong.
Nakaganto lang ako.
Sobrang lakas niya. Fucking strong, man.
Top notes.
Lakas big, niya, fuck.
Sharp synthetic wood. Ayan, meron siyang parang yung konting fruit, yung plum.
Plum,
at
yeah.
At the background.
At the background yung plum niya. Sexy plum. So medyo tumulong dun sa synthetic wood note niya.
Oh, yung kasi plum. Kasi kung wala yung plum.
Nako, ha.
It's just this harsh synthetic wood.
Oo.
That's what we're getting eh, sa top eh. Konting citrus, peach plum, and sharp wood.
Ano for mo? Me, sa opening niya, nakukuha ko yung synthetic wood with a covered of plum. And may nakukuha din akong rose, bro. Very watery rose.
Oh.
Pero angat na angat pa din yung synthetic wood niya dito, which makes it parang chest hair eh. Parang ino-open mo yung chest hair mo. Sobrang button open. Very masculine, very chest, open chest hair talaga.
Chest.
Ganun yung vibe niya sa umpisa, yung synthetic wood niya. Very Arabong style
manly.
To. Very manly, oo. Balbasarado.
Hindi bata eh, no?
Hindi bata eh. Very matured scent tong Bois D'oud niya.
Both kami may nakukuhang parang powdery na tobacco.
Yeah.
Na may konting sweetness. Hindi ko alam kung saan nanggagaling yung sweetness.
Yung tobacco note niya, it leans into cacao. Parang chocolatey vibe. Uh-oh. Na it reminds me of Tobacco Reserve from Aramis.
Ay, yeah.
Yung cacao note niya doon, parang tobacco cacao.
Yung parang cacao powder na kahalo nung tobacco leaf.
Grabe yun, bro. Fucking hell.
Isa pa yun.
Isa pa yun, man. Hidden gem yun. So, ganun yung dry down niya. And, nakukuha ko din, powdery and may pagka-fluffy vanilla.
Parang
nakukuha yung may fluffy vanilla niya sa dry down?
Sa akin, hindi eh. Ang evident sa akin kasi, sa skin ko din, which is sa skin mo din.
Yeah.
Yung mask na ginamit dito, meron parang yung animalic touch.
Oo.
Na
yes, may animalic touch. And may pagka nakukuha din akong konting resemblance ng red tobacco ng Mancera.
Ah, puta, isa pa yun.
That fucking red tobacco, putik na yun. Because of the tobacco accord niya dito. I think it can be unisex tong scent na to.
Yeah,
so
I think so.
It balances out eh. Yung pagka masculinity niya from sa umpisa and the dry down, which is may pagka-femininity.
This one has plum pa din kasi. Kaya yeah.
Nakakatulong eh.
It differentiates. Mm-hmm. Hindi lang yung parang amoy red tobacco, ganyan. Not really a clone.
Yeah.
Pero yun yung differences niya. Plus yun nga, the fruits at the top, ganyan.
Yeah.
So, mas fresher to.
Yes, yes.
So, longevity tayo. Sa skin ko kasi,
oh,
parang
shit.
Ano siya.
Longevity nito. Putain eh.
This one, acidic yung skin ko. It gives me 7 on average.
7?
7.
Putik.
On average.
Yung scent na to, longevity niya matagal sa akin, bro.
Oh,
10 to 12. Grabe to. 10 to 12. Oof. It can push little bit more than that.
Wow.
More than that.
performance pati.
Grabe performance nito. Grabe performance nito.
In first spray pa lang natin kanina, last na eh.
It can fill the whole room nito.
Yes.
Siage, what do you get from this?
Siage, malakas din. So be careful kapag nagsispray kayo. Huwag masyadong madami.
I think two full sprays lang. Okay na.
Mapapansin naman kayo dito eh. You don't need... Yeah. You don't need marami. Konting ano lang, dalawa or tatlo, max.
You wanna feel regal konti? You wanna feel konting unique? Yeah. Give it a try.
Yeah, mapapansin ka dyan. It's very heavy. Dyan.
Yeah, very heavy.
Very heavy for the office. Very heavy for dates.
Yeah, and not good for date. Not safe for date.
It's heavy.
If gusto mo ma-impress yung ka-date mo, not this one. No, it's a no-no.
Hindi kasi lahat ng babae maka-appreciate ng wood.
Yeah. Not everyone.
And this one is wood dominant, to be honest. Not for beginners.
Until the dry down, nandun pa din yung wood niya.
100 ml, ha?
100 ml. I think they can find this one on discounters.
For kasi what price?
I think mga nasa 6 to 7K for 100 ml.
Pesos na, 6 to 7K
yeah. Pesos. Or I think makakuha pa sila mas mura pa nito.
It's quite
lesser
affordable.
Lesser than
eh?
6K. Maghanap-hanap lang kayo, mag-do your research sa mga discounters dyan. Discounters na parang always discounters.
Local discounters.
Local discounters.
Or your local suki sa mga fragrance groups. Baka meron sila nyan.
Oh yeah, you can search it up. They might selling testers or the brand new in a box. Diba?
Bois D'oud.
Yeah, Bois D'oud. Pero don't buy it on retail. Pero,
if hard to find para sa inyo to, I guess, mas madaling hanapin na red tobacco ng Mancera. That's something na I could substitute with this then. Ang lakas din kasi nun. Parang merong tobacco note din siya.
Hindi ko kaya.
Na matamis, na sumasakit yung ulo mo, na gustong-gusto ko.
So that was Bois D'oud.
Teka, bibili ka ba na ito?
For me, to be honest, hindi ako bibili niya.
Well,
hindi ako bibili niya. To be honest, ha?
I appreciate the honesty.
Yeah.
Pero sa akin, hindi rin ako bibili. medyo para 6K or 7K.
Yeah.
May iba akong priority kesa dito sa wood. Kasi iba yung climate natin dito. Madalas mainit dito. So, hindi ko rin siya madalas magagamit. Yung iba kong gourmands dyan, hindi ko magamit. Even Amen.
Yeah.
Hindi ko pa nga magamit ng husto. Ito pa. Lakas na ito.
Super glowing.
I'd recommend this sa colder countries.
Colder countries, it might shine, yeah.
Kung araw-araw ako naka-aircon sa office mo, okay. At wala kang paki, ikaw ang boss, wala kang paki sa employees mo.
Go for it.
Or you have your own office sa loob ng building nyo. But go ahead, spray this. And
heavy, heavy.
You can intimidate people kasi ang heavy ng siege niya. It has presence talaga.
May presence, oo.
You don't seem like a cheap guy, kumbaga.
Mm-mm. Very, you will smelling be like a regal.
May mayamang ka dito.
Yeah. A big shout out to Ahmed. Ahmed, big shout out sa'yo, Ahmed, for providing this bottle.
Thank you.
I really, really appreciate it, bro. Maraming salamat. And yeah, ibabalik namin to susunod sa'yo. Don't worry. Don't worry. We'll give it back.
Ship na natin to.
Ship na natin, oh.
Ibalik na tayong grab.
Book na tayong grab.